The town of Dilford is known for its riblets and its population of humans, vampires, and zombies. Vampires are at the top of the social order. Brooke walks over to Petra. They see Ned bonding with Chaz Jr. and the zombie girl. Dag and Petra then decide to make out under the bleachers.